UCL has a world-class reputation. This is one of the best courses of its class in the world.
It has excellent teachers, an international atmosphere, and as well, highly motivated people.
It's international, multidisciplinary. I think one of the only universities that has a makerspace.
They gave me the opportunity to apply the things that we've been learning in the modules to real world problems.
I choose UCL because they are the best lecturers here and you can choose the interesting topics you like here.
The biggest learning curve for me was to get immersed in this environment where everybody is so motivated and willing to work hard, and that's just something that almost like necessarily will transmit to you and will have an impact on how you will also view your work.
It's a course that has a big heritage. It goes back quite a long way. It used to be ergonomics and human factors and has now evolved more into human-computer interaction as technology has come up. So it has a long history and it's very well established.
On the program, students can expect one-to-one support and mentorship on their projects, working with our dedicated faculty and members of research staff when they undertake their research project over a four-month period in the summer. Many of these projects have won international awards and have been published at leading publication venues.
The course gave me an academic and practical foundation that's been helpful throughout my career. So having a solid understanding of the academic rigour involved in human-computer interaction research means that when I apply that understanding to design research in a commercial setting, I understand where and how to relax that rigour a little bit, and then also have a good appreciation of the implications of relaxing that rigour.
When I started this course, I knew it was going to be academically excellent. I was imagining, despite having seen the prospectus, I was imagining that I'd go to lectures, I'd read textbooks, and that would be my life. I didn't realise that I'd be spending my weekends fiddling with electronics and programming Arduinos and doing group projects with an amazing, vibrant group of students with amazing skills.
After graduating from the Masters in Human-Computer Interaction, many of our students go on to employment, taking on UX roles either as in agencies or design consultancies or working in-house for major international corporations.
So I got a job with the BBC. I currently work on iPlayer as a design lead, working on one of the streams.
I've worked in a number of agencies as a UX researcher, so I've had the opportunity to work on some really interesting projects with some great clients, including Google and Facebook, BBC and American Express. My work's taken me all over the world, so I've run in context and lab-based studies in the US, Europe and Asia. I'm currently leading a team of UX researchers at EY Seren, and we're embedded full-time in a UK high street bank.
The skills that students can expect to develop on the course include skills in developing wireframes and prototypes of new interfaces, conducting focus groups and interviews with users to get their understandings and feelings towards new technologies, conducting controlled usability studies and experiments to see which of two interfaces might be better for solving or working on a particular task, as well as more generic skills like the ability to write, produce videos, to present their work to a diverse audience.
So the HCI Masters at UCL is a great way to get a solid foundation in the principles of human-centred design and also to get some hands-on experience of applying those principles to real-world problems.
It's a very rewarding, it's a challenging programme, but I think it changes people. Studying at an institution like UCL changes people. It brings them into contact with the leaders in their field. They are challenged in ways to produce very rigorous, thorough work, and they make new lifelong friends and colleagues that they maintain contact with throughout the rest of their professional career.
If you had an opportunity to study human-computer interaction at UCL, I'd say jump at it. It's been an amazing experience for me.